One of those monuments got a new home on the UT campus this morning. The statue of Confederate President Jefferson Davis is now part of the educational exhibit at the Briscoe Center for American History. It had been on the South Mall before UT officials removed it in 2015.